This is a cloud chamber, through which particles of radiation create trails of ionized gas particles, which causes the vapor to condense into visible tracks. The current tracks are produced by the small amounts of radioactive isotopes normally present in our environment, and potentially the occasional cosmic ray. Let's see what happens when we insert a sample of radioactive lead-210. We observe thick tracks left by alpha radiation, and thinner tracks left by beta radiation.